goat by Scott Steiner, by Buff Bagwell, and by everyone, by Papa Buff, by everyone in NWO Hollywood.
Really is a great tradition in the history that the Steiner brothers have forged in professional wrestling, especially as a tag team through the years. The matchup that has been delayed finally going to come off in Fall Brawl. Steiner versus Steiner. Question is, will the dog-faced gremlin get the last laugh on his brother?
Well, I tell you, the older brother always has more wisdom simply because he's been around longer. And Rick Steiner hit the nail on the head. The new world order simply will use you. They will use you up and then throw you away. And that's what's happening. A big pop of pump, whether he knows it or not.
What
did he say? What's he pointing over here for?
Buff Bagwell, what's going on here? Mike, you better leave.
Yeah, don't worry, Mike.
We have got a little change in plans, my friends. Don't try to trip me, Tony.
No, I did not.
What match was scheduled here?
Well, Evan Courageous was scheduled.
Well, guess what? Big Papa Puck's going to whip some butt. Look at him out there. Gosh, he looks great. Don't he, Tony?
I got to admit, he looks awesome.
All right, be quiet. He's going to talk. The only reason I'm out here right now, because me and Buff were in the back with a couple of ladies from Pensacola, and he touched me on the shoulder and said, look at the monitor and see what your brother's saying. And what you just see was a tale of two brothers. One that won every tag team title there is to win, and another one that just tagged along. One that joined the greatest organization in sports, the NWO Black and White. And one that stuck around with the losers in WCW. You see, me and Buff have played enough mind games with all you people and with my brother, and come Fall Brawl, I'm gonna take my brother to the edge of defeat, and then I'm gonna push him over. Cause I am the bigger, stronger, faster Steiner brother.
Yes, you are.
And I'm going to prove that at Fall Brawl.
You've already proven it. You're the man. Come on, Tony, jump in when you want here.
Now, your opponent is laying out in back, and you have the unfortunate task of being in the wrong place at the wrong time, meeting the wrong person.
He sure does. Boy, Evan, jump out of there and run.
And I'm telling you right now, do you really think you have what it takes to take on Big Papa Pump?
Oh, there's a big
boy. I can't hear you, boy.
There's the bell.
Talk to me, boy. I can't hear you.
Oh, that must have hurt.
Hey, Buff.
Yo.
Do some real commentating.
You got it, Big Papa Pump.
You know what's
here
up?
We go. Okay,
hey, Larry. Hey, look. I wouldn't take this too lightly. That's not Rick Steiner that Scotty's in there with. He can call himself whatever he wants to.
Wait just a second, Larry. This Evan Courageous is a fine young man. He's got a big chance at WCW. This is no easy task, if that's what you're saying, Larry. Look at him. He's big boy.
Listen, what I'm saying,
tell him what I'm going to do to my brother.
Don't take Rick Steiner lightly.
Shut up.
And don't... The New World Order already used you up. They took your soul. They took your neck. Look what they've used it up on Scott. Don't you guys see the light?
The light is where the money is, Larry. That's where we're at. Hollywood Hogan's about the money. We're making the money, Big Daddy. That's what it's all about. Is it not right, Larry?
I got as much money as anybody, and I didn't sell my soul.
Oh, Larry, my soul's not sold. You know better than that. Oh, there's a big press slam. Two, three. Oh, three excellent reps by Big Papa Pump. That was wonderful. Look at the pants. Look at the buys. Look at that gorgeous thing.
Hey, if Scotty Steiner was the Scotty Steiner I used to wrestle against, he could beat the entire New World Order by himself.
But see, that's the deal. We're a team. We're a unity with the NWO, and it's for life.
Join a football team.
Football? This is wrestling. It's a real sport. This
is
you guys can't make it one-on-one.
Of course we can. We're a team, but at times we got to do what it takes to get done. Look at that. Oh, call the match. End it. End
I give
the
up.
Bell.
I give up. You talk.
I'll just stand behind you. And
oh, look at that. Oh, beautiful. Look at the shoulders on Big Papa Pump. Is that unbelievable? No, don't do that, Papa. No, go ahead.
Steiner recliner is what he calls it.
That's right.
And he hooked Evan Courageous, and for Evan Courageous, nowhere to go but down.
That was beautiful.
So 6 days, Buff Bagwell.
Well, 6 days.
Rick Steiner gets him in the ring.
Fall brawl. Rick Steiner, you better get ready, son, because as you can see on the screen right now, Big Papa Pump is as ready as it gets.
What a waste of muscle.
Our thanks to Buff Bagwell.